Hey you, yes you. Thank you for clicking on this video. It really means a lot to me and it's gonna mean a lot to you in the future because without you clicking on this video and watching it and telling me what you know and what you like and what you didn't like, this vlog is not going to go anywhere and it's also probably just gonna be dead in the water. So, thank you again for clicking on this video. If you have anything else that you would like to comment on after the video that you like, that you didn't like, that you want to see more of, click on the comments and leave me a little tip or just hate if you're a hater. But there ain't no place for haters, so don't hate. Anyway, so this is my personal vlog. My name is Henry Tromp. I live in Cape Town. I'm 20 years old. I am currently not studying anything, but I decided that I would start this as an awesome hobby because, you know, talking to a camera is pretty awesome most of the time, but when you can use this kind of medium to connect with people and to share ideas and thoughts and things, it adds a whole sense of depth to it, which is really, really fantastic. I want to thank Jason Silva, who his channel is Shots of Awe. You can find that in the description down below, a link straight to that channel. He is the guy who inspired me to start this channel because his video about radical openness and the idea of sharing information as quickly across this kind of platform was something that was just absolutely incredible. And I wanted to say, you know, if he can do it, I can do it, and we can make a statement with these videos by saying there is no need for us to fear ostracizing each other out of the society because we need to celebrate our uniqueness in the way we do things. And what is more unique than you being truthful and honest in front of something that you're recording? I mean, it's a lot more, you know, deep than something like a selfie, because a selfie is pretty shallow and selfies are stupid. I'm sorry, if you take selfies, then carry on taking selfies. Yeah, I don't know if you want that selfie, but anyway. So, this is me losing my vlogging virginity, and it's kind of cool. It's really, really kind of cool, because this project has been something that I've wanted to start since about the first of this month, and I've been mulling it over, and I've been thinking about it, and I wasn't sure where to start, really, or what to do, really, or how I was even gonna do this thing, because A, I didn't have a camera, and thank you Nina Matthews for being the person that stepped up for that. I just wanna say everybody, every single person who has been amazing enough to actually, you know, give something towards this project, whether it was your time, whether it was simply answering questions. Speaking of answering questions, there's a survey in the description down below. If you wouldn't mind answering it, I would be really appreciative. And also those people who have just been supporting this entire project, because this project is, of course, something that is by the people, for the people, and it's going to be powered by you guys. I want to know what you think. I want to know what you want. You know, it's all going to be for you in the end, and you know best what you want, and I want to give you the best of what you want, so help me to give you the best of what you want. It's going to be amazing, guys. Like, I'm so excited for this ride because it's the start of something. It's like the start of a painting, really, because it's not going to be finished ever, you know? Paintings are those kinds of things, or drawings even, are things that you start but you never ever finish because you always think you can add something here or add something there. And sometimes you're not going to add the greatest line, or sometimes you're just going to have a day where it's going to be one of those days and everything is just absolutely incredible. And I hope that most of the days are going to be like that, but I'm not sure if they're all going to be. So you guys are going to have to help me, you know, stay on top of that. I appreciate your feedback and everything you do more than anything else. Like, this whole generation of ideas and generation of content is going to be powered by me talking to you and me finding out what you like and finding out what you want to see. In the end, that's the important stuff, and that's really going to be something that I want to focus on. I want to focus on what you guys want, what you guys want to see, what you guys want to hear, if there's going to be interviews, who you would like to see me interview, if there's stuff in Cape Town that you guys really like. I want to go film it. I want to go see what it's about. I want to meet you there, and I want to talk to you about it, and I want to know why you wanted me to show it on my channel. Yeah, it's, like I said, this is just the personal vlog part of it. I'm documenting every day from here on forward up to the 1st of October, where it's going to be the official airing of my channel. That's going to be driven by not just me, but hopefully a collaboration of people. And this part is really just the personal, the nitty-gritty, the behind-the-scenes kind of thing, where you you can see what I'm saying and see what's happening in the process and see how it all gets put together. I hope it'll help in some way. I hope that it'll be something that, you know, can be used for future if people want reference, or, you know, even if you just want something different to watch or whatever. It's really, it's kind of like out there. This channel is out there. The other channel is gonna be kind of like, woof, okay, cool, let's do this properly. Let's do it right now! It's gonna be one of those things where it's gonna be awesome. I'm really looking forward to working with you guys, to hearing from you guys, to see what you want. I think that's gonna be the most interesting part about this whole experience, is seeing what people wanna see on YouTube, because we all know what happens when a video goes absolutely viral because people liked it, but what if YouTube content was physically user-driven instead of just snapshots of things that we thought are really cool? Huh. Well, I hope I can do that, and I really do hope that this channel will be an opportunity for something like that, and I'm excited, guys! I'm really, 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 really excited, and the fact that you clicked on this link and watched this video up to this point is even better, and if you did watch up to this point, then you have to say something. Okay, you can say, what up, H? If you've watched up to this point in the video, I will make sure to send you a personal message back. We're hoping, well, I'm hoping, we're being me and the voices inside my head, to actually get to a point where this channel gets some subscribers. I will do something amazing if I get up to 50 subscribers, you know, by the end of this week. That's, you know, that's 10 people a day. So if you tell a friend who tells a friend who tells a friend who tells a friend who tells a friend to just watch this video and subscribe, please, it's gonna be amazing. Like, I promise it's not gonna be this kind of drab, dreary content all the time. This is really just the first test footage that I'm shooting on this amazing Nikon D3100 camera of Nina Matthews. And it's really, I'm hoping to make it even better. It's really gonna be cool. I really hope to hear from you guys. And I'm looking so forward to this journey. This journey forward is gonna be something that makes absolute, you know, history. Because technically, we're making history the entire time that we're doing stuff like this. And, you know, Jason Silva made this amazing point where he was saying, we have this new platform to physically be making art on. Because if you think about it, technology has given us new mediums. And I mean, what if the technology for Beethoven didn't exist where, you know, for him to make the music that he made? Because, you know, if he didn't have the instruments he had, he wouldn't have made the music that he made. I'm not comparing myself to Beethoven. This is not one of those times. It's not. It's really not. Okay? I'm just saying that we have an opportunity to use this amazing technology that we've developed over the last couple of hundred years to just do amazing things with. Because, in all honesty, the internet is filled with a lot of toxicity by people who just feel like it's there to make the internet a bad place. Why, I don't know. But hopefully we can change that. This is going to be a movement in the positive, because there's so much fear about around, you know, being who we are and being unique and simply just standing out from the crowd by being ourselves and following a different path to what other people normally do, that there's so much fear about being ostracized, and hopefully this channel can make a statement that that fear is irrelevant. Absolutely irrelevant. Like, it's not gonna make the slightest difference if you like it or don't like it. I just want to get to know more people through this vlog, and I want to get to know the people that are across the internet. If they're across the ocean, I can get to know them. If, you know, they're in my backyard, I can get to know them. So, you know, like this channel, subscribe to this channel, let me know what you think of this channel, and tell me what you want to see. I really, really want to know what you want to see, and I really do appreciate the feedback, guys. Like I said, and I've mentioned before, it's valuable. It's literally like gold. So if I could sell it back to you at a higher price, I would, but let me do that by making awesome videos for you. And I really, really want you guys to be the inspiration behind those videos. And so far, that's been the inspiration for this first one. So guys, that brings us to the end of this first video. I just want to say thank you again. It has been awesome just being able to share this experience with you. And hit subscribe, hit like if you want to, and also share this video with as many people as you can. Go! I love all of you, and I'm looking forward to getting to know you. Peace out, guys. Thanks a lot.